hook or?
Yeah, so basically just try to go boom, 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 and then boom, boom.
Okay.
There you go. And then every time you throw that hook, boom, remember, expect something back. So put your hand up.
Okay.
So you're going like,
okay.
Gotta expect something back. Okay. So I'm going to start going like this. My coach used to slap me around, so that's how I used to put my hands up. There you go. There you go. Yeah, that's 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 10. Nine. Nice. Now, at this, you're switching and, you know, start practicing. You don't see Mayweather sometimes when he trains.
Yeah.
He's pity patting, but he's perfecting every little punch, every movement that he does. Like that.
Okay.
But you're doing good, bro. I thought I was gonna have to show you so much different stuff, but you got it. All we have to do is just keep doing the mitts, start practicing your power punches. Which one do you feel you hit harder? Your right?
I think my right.
Me too. I feel your right. So. Because the hook, sometimes we don't want to overextend it. But the right hand, I think that's going to be your deadly one.
Okay. Oh, yeah. Yeah, no, I appreciate that. That was good.
What punch do you like, the combination?
You had 3 months? 1-2?
Yeah.
I know. 1-2? No. I mean, I try to do whatever I can, but I feel the most comfortable like 1-2.
Okay.
Or I always feel like overhand 1-2.
We can't be predictable. You know?
Yeah,
like,
yeah.
We have to change our combinations. We gotta change the way that we throw the punches. We gotta do feints. And the inside the ring, it's a thinking game. You know, it's a thinking game. We try to trick him and make him pay,
right.
or miss, make him miss and make him pay. But yeah, like today I was sparring and I painted like if I was gonna go to the bottom and I went on top and I did pretty good. Stuff like that. You gotta, it's so mind game. But yeah, just keep practicing, be fluent. You don't have to be like that, you know, just relax, boom, boom. And everything else is gonna come. But the main thing is to keep doing mitts.
Okay.
Mitts is the most important thing. If I don't do mitts, I feel like I'm stuck. I can't throw combinations. I'm overthinking. Because it's nervousing, right?
Yeah.
Going into a ring, fighting, it gets nervous. But as long as you have confidence in yourself, knowing that you did all the hard work, and Eric is gonna come out.
Ellie Seckback, reporting.
But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Seckback, reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Seckback, reporting.